Hey guys, your mod is here. Welcome back to the new video. And today in this video, I'm going to show you how can you install GTA San Andreas Los Santos Ultimate Retexted. Okay guys, so if you didn't watch its preview, then go ahead to description, check the link below and watch that gameplay guys. So yeah, before wasting any more time, let's get started to the video guys. So guys, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen and all the links are separated in the description. And we are going to open our game directory and open the file I've given you in the description guys. So first we'll install Japan mode, Japan retextured. Okay, so extract this file. Okay, wait, it will take a couple of seconds. Just wait a minute. Okay, it's done. And open its folder. Okay, just open and there is a mod loader. Okay, so just copy all the files into the GTA San Andreas mod loader folder. Okay, it asks for me replace because I have already done. Okay guys, so we have completed with the extraction process of and installation process of Japan mode. Now we are going to install is GTA 4 Los Santos retextured. So it will retexture your Los Santos to like GTA 4. Okay guys, so as you can see, it's extracted and now we are going to take it off and it will install all its folder. Okay, so copy all the files to the Japan project. Okay, Japan project folder. Okay, so it will ask for you replace and you must select the skip these files. Okay, so we are almost done with it. Okay, now only one folder left to one mod left to install, that is Jefferson retextured. Okay, only guys, the thing is you need to just copy paste into the game directory guys. Okay, so just wait. Okay guys, so ignore the background noise because the bus are coming. Okay, so it will ask you for replace, so it asked for me only once. Okay guys, so that's done. So guys, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. So if you enjoyed this video, please make sure you leave a like, share this video to all your friends, make sure you comment down your opinion and subscribe to my channel guys. That's motivation for me. So thank you so much for watching guys. See you around the next video. Till then, goodbye, tata, take care, bye.